If you're here to apologize about the limo again, don't worry. The damage those vandals did when you went to grab a bite is completely covered by insurance. No harm done.
It wasn't vandals, Mr. Wayne. It was a member of the League of Assassins named Silver Monkey.
What's going on, Alfred?
Just listen, Bruce.
About a year ago, I infiltrated the League of Assassins as a CIA operative. While I was inside, I discovered something of immeasurable value to the League. The Soul Taker sword. I saw this sword in action. It drained souls from helpless targets. It was clearly an abomination too dangerous to leave in the hands of the League or the government. So, I faked my own death and the sword's destruction to slip away undetected. I've been lying low with the sword ever since, trying to figure out my next move. But Silver Monkey saw the sword when he broke into the manor, and now he wants it for himself.
Why am I just hearing about this now?
It's not her fault, Bruce. Tatsu confided in me after she began working here. I kept it from you to protect her. She was just doing what she thought was right, but I betrayed your trust.
And
I think the only appropriate solution is for me to tender my resignation.
Accepted.
What? No, you can't do that!
I accept your resignation as well, Miss Yamashiro. And since I can no longer trust either of you, both of you will be gone by the time I get back.
Maybe I should take that up with Lady Shiva.
You will find Lady Shiva far less forgiving of your transgressions than I am. Now, the sword.
You want it? Come and get it.
Something just occurred to me. You know what we all have in common? Nothing. This little standoff has nothing to do with me.
You're right, Mr. Wayne.